Weather Watch 12 is brought to you by your local Chevy dealers and the 42 MPG Chevy Cruze. Now at your Chevy dealer, find the Cruze Eco with 42 miles per gallon, the best highway mileage of any gas engine in America. That's hybrid mileage without the hybrid price.
If you live inland, you may want to cover up your plants tonight. You're not officially under a frost advisory, but I think we'll still get some patchy frost around, I'd say, anywhere Waukesha westward. So temperatures falling back in the mid to upper 30s, but right along the ground could get a little colder than that. So we could have our first frost of the season across parts of southeastern Wisconsin. This is a freeze warning across most of Minnesota, then frost advisories for the, well, at least the western half of the state. A couple little scattered showers pushing around here. Wouldn't be shocked if we actually get a couple of snowflakes in the Arrowhead of Minnesota before the night is done. Nothing like that around here. It will be a chilly day as we head into Thursday. 43 to start your day, 54 degrees at noon, 57 for the high, and northerly wind at 5 to 15. 61, we start our warm-up on Friday, 67 on Saturday. Great start to the weekend. I think most of Sunday will be dry. Slight chance of rain late in the day. Temperatures stay in the 70s next week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.